that in this life, there is some people that their life is all about disappointment. Their life is all about bad luck. Their life is all about disaster. Their life is all about, in short, their life is nothing to write home about. What I mean is that there is some people in this life that whatever they touches their hands, that thing can never prosper. Whatever that is going well, and immediately they get themselves involved in that particular thing, everything scattered. There are some people as well that whenever their foot gets into, there will be a one problem or the other that will comes out from them. Even if they just go to where other people were going, immediately they step their foot at that particular place, there must be a story. Either they fight, either somebody calls them, either they are having issue with somebody. But that is the same place that other people went to and came back with testimony. Sometimes there is some few things, there is some many things that can cause this particular thing. Number one thing that can cause it is cause. Another thing that can cause it, all right, is bad luck. Another thing that can cause it is a spell. And another thing that can cause it is Osho. I don't know what that Osho is called in English. So if you know what it's called, please don't hesitate to help me and say it on the comment section. But this Osho, like we do call it, once somebody is being covered with Osho, as a young lady, you are very beautiful. You are very cute. Whenever you go out, people will not see that your beauty. They will be saying another thing, not exactly you. Have you ever experienced that? And then there are some people as well, as a lady, you see that they are getting above age of getting married. All right, which they have done everything, they have prayed, they have done. It seems as if God is not answering. No, God is answering, but there is some spiritual dent, there is a spiritual thing that has been attached in their body that is resisting them from getting in to their testimony. So in today's video, I want to share with you a very powerful and a very effective recipe or remedy that can remove bad luck forever in your life, or can remove disappointment, and that can remove everything that is stopping you, or that is can stop whatever that costs you. Anything you touch your hands, that is spoiled. So if you want to know more about this, or if you are experiencing this that I just mentioned, please do watch this video to the end, and I promise you are not going to regret it. Rather, you'll be grateful to God Almighty for giving us the things, or for creating so many things for our own use. But because we don't really understand how to use them, or because we don't really understand how to go about them, we neglect them and we're doing it in another way around. To you all, good morning, my beautiful family all over the world. If you are watching me from anywhere, I said good morning and happy Sunday to you all. You are highly welcome to my channel. For my returning subscribers, thank you very much for coming back. And in case if you are new, or you're just seeing my video for the first time, you're highly welcome. In this channel, I talk about the natural things, using the natural thing for spiritual uses, for health uses, and so many uses. So please, if you love what you are seeing, please don't forget to subscribe so you join the big family. And also don't forget to ring the bell notification, so anytime I upload a new video, you'll be notified by YouTube. All right, so in today's video, I want to talk on how you can remove bad luck, disappointment, and failure in your life. And like I said, as you are a young guy, whenever you are doing any business, you've done this business, that business collapsed, you've done this collapse. I had somebody on my DM that was telling me, Ledipu, did you know that I started a business with 3 million naira, and within 6 months, the 3 million naira disappeared. There is no goods in my shop, and there is no money to restock those goods. Now I've gone back to zero level. Yes, it happens like that. And he complained that this is not the first time, that anytime that he gets himself involved in something, that at the point, within short time, that thing will collapse. Like I said, sometimes it's caused by, it can be as a result of cause or a spell or a bad luck. Sometimes it's not placed by somebody. There are some people that are just born, you know, the environment where you are is also matter, or people that you associate with. But without wasting your time, I want to share with you a very powerful recipe that you can use to stop this particular thing, if only you can do it. Now, number one item you need is this. You go to the market and buy me this. This is called gabadu, all right? Eden fruit. So please, if you are watching me from any part of the word, and you know what this thing is called in your language, please don't hesitate to say on the comment section to help others. Like I used to tell you, all these things we are using here is things that is created by God. My own way of life is using these herbs, is using the leaves, is using the things created by God to help people and to help myself. Because as long as life is concerned, let me tell you, nobody in life is without a problem. Anybody that tells you that is in this life, that everything, 100% of everything is okay, the person is lying. All right? Brother, we are just doing it, at least 97 or 98% will be okay. All right? Now, me, I am not the party, maybe those that kill our blood, no. We are just using this. And remember that most of the items that we are using here is things that we use in our kitchen. Is things that is very eatable, is the thing that we use in daily basis. This gabado, I said, in Igbo language, we used to use it for omugwo. Like omugwo, like I said, like those women that just gave birth, use it to cook yam, use it to cook pepper soup for them, and all of that. And this particular fruit has a lot of spiritual benefit and as well as health benefit. It helps in stretching fibroid, it helps in reducing tummy fat, it helps in so many ways, all right? It helps in infections. And now we are talking about the spiritual uses of it. That is why I told you, why I am trying to explain this is that anytime you want to use this, don't have a double mind. Because once you have a double mind that, oh, this thing that I'm using is evil, is fetish, is not going to work for you. And most of you that say, oh, this thing is like a witch. Sorry, please, I am not a witch and I can never be. Because if I am a witch, if my enemy is a witch, never will I tell you do this. All right, for you to stop such. So all I am doing is using the natural thing that is created by God Almighty, the God of heaven and earth, the God of the universe, to help the masses and also to help myself, because I am a practical to whatever I am teaching you. Now, this is how to do this powerful curse breaker or bad luck breaker. Get this particular fruit. You are getting it like this, 3 pieces, all right? Now, when you get this fruit, get me a pot. You are going to boil this fruit. Boil this fruit, okay? Now, when you boil this fruit, this is what you are going to do. Allow it to boil like at least, okay, at least 20 minutes. Now, when it's boiled, I said get 3. Extract the water. Now, put the water inside a bowl. All right, inside a bowl. If you have white bowl, put it. Okay, let me show you. Then, when you boil it, like I said, when you boil this gabado, when you boil it, this is what you do. Extract the water, like 3 pieces. Extract the water and put it in something like this. I think you can see me very well. So you put it in something like this. You know, this is white in color. So if you have something white like this, use it. If you don't have white, use any other color, but don't use black, okay? Now, put it the water inside and get a sea salt. When you get the sea salt, take 3 tablespoons of sea salt. Please try to get this sea salt. Try to get it. If you people want me to get it, I'm going to source for it, but I'm going to be selling it, so if you want to buy from me, tell me. If I have a lot of demand on it, I will just turn to the seller. But you can buy sea salt in any harbor shop, even some ShopRite, some supermarket, they sell sea salt. Now get a sea salt, take 3 tablespoons of sea salt, put it inside the same place you put the water you boiled from this gabado. Now this is what you're going to do. You are not betting with it. This is what you're going to do. You're going to put your 2 legs inside the water, inside this bucket, inside the, this is not bucket, right? This is bath. Now you're going to put your 2 legs inside the bath, all right? And put your 2 hands inside the bath the same time, all right? Put your leg and put your leg and your hands, your 2 legs and your 2 hands inside the bath like this. Now, I'm not saying you must use white. I'm just giving an example, but don't use black. Now, you're going to put this in your hand and you'll start watching it. as you will be using your hand to wash this your leg, and you'll be praying that God Almighty, whatever that is causing my leg to go in a wrong way, that today I am washing it out of my life. Anywhere that my leg step from today, it shall be a place that will bring testimony to my life. It will be a place that will break every protocol in my life. It will be a place that will bring favor in my life. Okay? That wherever my leg will step in this life, that my leg will attract good thing. Now, you are going to do that. Start washing your legs with this water. Now, when you're done washing your legs, then you start washing your hand. Oh God, whatever that is making this my hand to be unfortunate, that whatever this my hand touches becomes story, that whatever this my hand touches dies, that any business this my hand do, nothing good comes out of it, that today I am washing it out of my life. Using this your creature, this is what I created. Spiritually, it destroys every negative. It breaks a strong curses. It breaks a very powerful space. Today, I am washing all those things out of my leg, out of my hand. Any business I will do starting from today shall prosper. Any business I will do starting from today shall prosper. Anywhere that my leg will step on in this, starting from today, I must make a good result out of it. Any country I will step my leg, any state I will step my leg, any place I will go, favor, blessing, testimony, good things will follow me. Oh God, as I do this, answer me. I break out from every bad luck, from every disappointment, from every failure. Anything I do, whether you are into business, whether you are into ministry, whether you have a school, whether you have an office, just do it. Because you are praying, you are blessing your hands, you are blessing your food, that wherever it touches, it shall bring good results into your life. Alright? Then after you have done doing that, then you are going to throw out the water. Okay? Throw out the water. Now, you can keep this your garbage. Keep it, because this recipe, you are going to do it for 3 days. So you can still use this particular one for that 3 days. But if you have enough and your spirit tells you to use it, like me, somebody like me, if I want to do something like this, I don't want to take a chances. I will have to buy it and be using it, new one every day. But it's not much that is it works better. You can still use that particular one you use at the first day for the 3 days. All you need to be changing is your salt. Alright? All you need to be changing is just your salt. But for the gabadu, you keep using it until you complete it 3 days. My dear, after you've done doing it, you are going to see that all those things would stop. Those bad luck will stop. That business that you have been doing before that has not been yearning increase, you will start making way out of it. Alright? So it works very well. It's another way you can use to watch away Ocho, watch away bad luck, watch away disappointment, watch away anything that is stopping your glory in life. I am not saying you should use it to bet. Remember, you are only washing your feet and your hands. And believe me, you are going to see the amazing power of God. So what time can you do this? You can do this anytime, from either early morning or at night or by 12 a.m. All right? So do it anytime between these times. And believe me, all will be well. It works like magic. So if you are experiencing this kind of thing, if you are the kind of person you have been looking for a job, anywhere you submit your CV, they will not call you. Or if somebody promised you something, they will not fulfill it. All these things is caused by bad luck. So you can use this gabadu and 3 tablespoons of sea salt, all right, and break yourself out. And last, don't forget to pray. Pray to God, because He is the one that will use what He created to deliver you. Thank you for watching. If you love this video and you want more of this content, please don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and share if you have not done that. Thank you. I love you, and see you in my next video. Still your girl, promise, saying bye.